Welcome to all. We started with the chapter networking technology. We completed bounded media till now. Now we have to start with the unbounded media. That is wireless media from this networking technology. In bounded media, in previous lecture, we have seen twisted pair, coaxial cable and fiber optic cable. Okay, now unbounded media, we start in today's lecture. Let's see one by one. First is radio waves. Used to convey information from one place to another. If data transfer to one place to another place, then you can use radio waves. Radio waves are easy to generate. It is easily generated. Can travel long distance. Frequency is between 10 kilohertz to 1 gigahertz. Frequency always measured in hertz. Okay. But what is the range for this radio waves? 10 kilohertz to 1 gigahertz. Can travel in all direction, hence known as omnidirectional. This is very important feature that it can travel to all direction, hence it is omnidirectional also. Okay, means these waves travel to all directions. Can easily penetrate through obstacle, means student, रेडिओ वेव्स जर ट्रान्समिट होत असतील आणि त्यामध्ये जर कोणताही प्रॉब्लेम येत असेल तरीही रेडिओ वेव्स पास होतात ओके फ्रॉम दोज ऑब्स्टॅकल्स ओके रेडिओ वेव्स विल पास फ्रॉम दोज ऑब्स्टॅकल्स सो नो इफेक्ट फ्रॉम एनी ऑब्स्टॅकल ऑन दिस रेडिओ वेव्स. Now radio waves has following types. See, first is short wave, then very high frequency, in short VHF, and next is ultra high frequency, that is in short UHF. Okay, now see the transmission of radio waves. How the wave is transmitted from transmitter to receiver. This is receiver, this is transmitter. Okay, in this way, and this is waves like this. Radio waves are transmitted from one place to another place. Okay student, now next is microwave media. Next unbounded type is microwave media. The important thing is the microwave media is guided by repeater. So let's see what is a repeater. Student, near about place we can see such network town. See this network town. On this network tower, if we are able to see such kind of structure, see 1, 2, 3, 4 or these are. Okay. Structure is known as repeater. What is this? It is called as repeater. स्टुडंट तुमच्या आसपास जर असं कोणतंही टॉवर दिसत असेल आणि ते जे स्ट्रक्चर आहे इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज ऑर दिस इज नोन ॲज मायक्रोवेव्ह मीडिया ऑर ऑल्सो दिस नोन ॲज मीड त्याच्यावर जे असे गोल साईजचे जे दिसत आहेत इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज रिपीटर. इट इज यूज टू एक्सपांड युअर नेटवर्क लेंथ. वॉट इज द यूज ऑफ दिस रिपीटर? एक्सपांड युअर नेटवर्क लेंथ. This part we will see in next video in detail. Okay, what is a repeater? Means what is the actual function? This frequency is near about 100 gigahertz. Pass through hilly areas. Means network la long distance parent vadavnyasathi ani konta pan jar data pass hot asel to signal till the end pochavnyasathi we have to use this repeater. Okay, why repeater? If we are using it will expand network first and second thing is amplifier or signal. Okay, so signal will be always strong because of these repeaters. Because of these repeater applicable for about 200 kilometer, costly due to use multiple repeater. Okay, means repeater are more to keep signal strong, means as it is original strong. ओरिजिनल जो डेटा आहे तो आहे तो डेस्टिनेशनपर्यंत पोचवण्यासाठी रिपीटरचा यूज होतो. ओके, कॉस्टली ड्यू टू यूज ऑफ मल्टिपल रिपीटर. जेवढे आपण रिपीटर जास्त यूज करू, मोर दॅन वन जेवढे पण रिपीटर जास्त यूज करू तेवढा सिग्नल स्ट्रॉंग होत असतो. ओके, इट इज कॉस्टली बिकॉज इट इज मल्टिपल. हियर मल्टिपल रिपीटर वी आर यूज, सो कॉस्ट इज maximum due to this multiple repeater. Now see this structure, how data is transmitted. Okay, how data is transmitted using this microwave media for about 200 kilometer of earth surface. Okay, this see this tower. Okay, this is microwave relay station, microwave and like this microwave transmission. Okay, and for about 200 kilometer of earth surface. Understood, student? Now see, next unbounded media is satellite media. To overcome this problem, satellite comes into picture. Okay, to overcome this problem, till now satellite comes into picture. Why? Which problem? Multiple cost of repeater. Okay, why satellite media is overcome this multiple cost of repeater and to cover maximum area of earth surface. Okay, and how this problem are solved? What it means? One master repeater is created known as satellite. जे सॅटेलाईट आहे ते काय आहे? वन काइंड ऑफ मास्टर रिपीटर आहे. ओके, वन काइंड ऑफ मास्टर रिपीटर आहे. सो इट इज क्रिएटेड, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन ॲज सॅटेलाईट. कवर मॅक्झिमम अर्थ सर्फेस ऑल्सो नोन ॲज जिओ स्टेशनरी सॅटेलाईट. इन दिस सॅटेलाईट मॅक्झिमम अर्थ सर्फेस आर कवर्ड, सो इट इज ऑल्सो जिओ सर्फेस सॅटेलाईट. It is also called as geosurface satellite because maximum earth surface are also covered from this satellite. Okay, now see, this is a picture or how to satellite or signal or data pass through this satellite. See here, see the structure, how data is transmitted to from one place to another place with the help of this satellite. Okay, with the help of this satellite. Okay, see, this is known as uplink. See this diagram, this is known as uplink process and this is known as downlink process. Okay, see, arrow is uplink and this is downlink process. Always frequency of uplink will be less than downlink. It is maximum, it is less than downlink. Okay, understood? Now this way data will be transmitted from one place to another place. This is uplink, this is downlink and this frequency is less than downlink. Okay student, this is the picture of this satellite media. Now what is the advantages of unbounded media? Okay, advantages of unbounded media. Now see, first advantages is means wireless media. Unbounded means wireless, bounded means with wire. Okay, second one is high data rate with large bandwidth. High data rate with large bandwidth. Now you know very well know what do you mean by bandwidth. Okay, third one is media can send data to hilly and rural area. ओके, म्हणजे एनी काइंड ऑफ एरिया वी कॅन पास डेटा ऑर सिग्नल ऑर थ्रू दिस अनबाउंडेड मीडिया इन हिली एरिया ऑल्सो ऑर रुरल एरिया ऑल्सो. okay. Now what is the disadvantage of this unbounded medium? It is wireless, so of course here lack of security. Okay, wireless, it is wireless, so lack of security. EMI, electromagnetic interference is more. Interference of extra signal will more here, so reduce these. If you want to reduce this EMI, we have to use repeater more. Suppose you want to EMI is less, then we want to use repeater more. Okay, because EMI is more, how much signal are weakened, that is attenuation is also low. Okay, or maximum. If EMI is maximum, attenuation is also maximum. If EMI is low, attenuation is also low. Okay, so here EMI is more, how much signal are weakened, that is attenuation is also maximum. Data may be corrupted by atmospheric noise. In the atmosphere madhe jevda pan data ahe or noise, okay, that will corrupt our data. This is the disadvantages of unbounded media. Understood, student? Unbounded media, okay, satellite media, then microwave media and radio wave. These are the unbounded media. Now next is infrared. We are using mobile also, okay, and we know about this infrared. What is infrared? Okay, what is this? Infrared frequency is just below the visible light. Just below the visible light. Allows high speed data transmission. Technology is same as use of remote control for TV. What is this technology? What is this technology? Like use remote for TV and we are knowing, okay, these are remote control of TV. This infrared into two categories. See, point to point and broadcast. These are the two categories for this infrared. Now, point to point infrared, see, directly contact between two systems. Directly contact between two systems. Many laptop uses point to point transmission. For example, TV remote, AC remote. Okay, this is the example of this point to point. And for in broadcast, it is second type of this infrared. It uses spread signal. Okay, it is second type and it uses spread signal. Once broadcast to all direction instead of direct beam. Here sender is one, but receivers will be more. Okay, sender is one, but receivers will be more. Allows multiple receiver of signal. It is one to one and it is one to many also. It is one to one or one to many also. For example, Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is the best example of this broadcast. See here. How you can control TV with remote. Okay. And see here. We are having infrared in your mobile also. So how we can control this AC, okay? We can control AC with this mobile also. Understood, student? This is also you are knowing very well, okay? These are all about unbounded media or wireless media. Understood, student? Now, till now, we have to complete it. Transmission media. In bounded as well as unbounded media. This is the end of session 5. Thank you, student.